Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to be making stir fries, like always stir fries noodles. And the reason why I'm making this is because Fisayo and Hanet are doubting me. They think I can't cook, so I'm about to prove them wrong. So yeah, let's go straight into it. First thing first, obviously first thing first is so the first thing I'm going to do, starting my stir fry, I feel like obviously we're not going to make it the way a lot of you people see it, so I'm going to make it my own style, Nigerian style. So,
chefing, cooking up Indomie pasta.
Cooking 101, cut, action.
Thank you. So now the first thing we're going to be doing is I'm going to put water and boil it, you get me? So we're going to have to put the water.
Water.
Yeah, the water. You put the water
in the pot.
Yeah, in the pot. So when you pour the water in the pot, then
it likes to
boil, innit? So that's when you now put, because I don't want to overcook my noodles.
Yeah.
So that's why I'm going to boil the hot water first before I pour my noodles.
That's what
I'm going to
boil.
So the first thing we're going to do is actually pour hot water. So guys, I'm going to leave it in 5 just to stay safe. But yeah, just the water. So I'm just going to allow it boil before I put my noodles inside so it could soak. Guys, the water is ready. So what I'm about to do. So yeah. So the first one. Put the first one in. So guys, now I put the water, the noodles is ready. So the next thing I'm about to do is I'm about to fry my chicken and my veggies. So I put my oil. So guys, right now I have my chicken in here. You can get it. So this is chili pepper.
This costs millions.
Don't put too much, depending on the people around you. You get me?
Why you showing your mellow life? When you drink your life, why don't you show your glasses?
What we're using is spice. So this is suya spice. You get me? Everyone loves suya. Everyone loves suya.
I don't want to die.
Make sure your hands are clean when you guys are doing this. You get me?
You know, Joe would not buy salt and stuff. We are shooting for Belanova. Wait, first, what are we shooting? Exactly.
I was you.
I added oil here so that the chicken doesn't stick together, you get me? So I added oil so that it'll be greasy, you hear me? But just a bit more oil inside.
Come closer, come closer, come closer, mama.
Jesus,
don't want this place, bro. You think this is on the top? Good thing, sir. So now we're just going to add our chicken inside. You get me?
It's funny, eh?
It's very funny.
It's funny, eh?
I'm doing.
Two of you are the dumbest people I've met in my life.
What is happening here?
So this is I drain the water inside, I add the seasoning, then I put egg inside. Just one. You get me? So the rest of this chicken is going to be ready inside this one. You feel me? So now just pour everything inside.
Hold on, guys.
I'm putting it. I increased the
temperature. We all want to see Papi's trip. Look at things I'm doing. Don't block our house.
This has to go in. You get me? So you're a big fan. This is what gives it the color. Yeah. Soy sauce.
What do you need for your mind?
Add more, no, add plain thing.
It's not. I first see the color of it come out first.
Use your left hand. Because I don't
you can tell, Abby. But this thing is not strong, it's shaking.
There's no spoon, like, actual.
I swear, zero.
Did you check?
Yeah.
Frost.
And guys, the fries a la maison are done. You get me?
So guys, if you're asking, this is Belenova. So we're here to come over if you want to come over.
Sure. Chef.
It better be nice, though. Better be.
Treat you whiny.
I see. It seems like everybody's going to leave you like.
I'll put some chicken for you.
This is mine. I'm not eating. It's mine. What will you not eat?
She has to eat too. You must eat.
Is this chicken I'm scared of, Sha?
What does that mean?
Doesn't it look sweet?
Hey, why eat? Next! This is my stir-fry noodles. And yeah, we're about to eat. Let no, Sha is about to eat. So, taste it and let me know what we're about.
This thing does not look cooked, yeah.
Mama, no reason that one. Wait, look. Wait, stop that thing, wait.
But why MX always tell this me Adam for like no they always agree?
It's sweet though.
Ah, tough.
Wait, let me eat the chicken.
Welcome, letters.
A sweet good, sweet.
Hey, listen, you might need to understand something. When I say I cook, I cook. So yeah, guys, the first judge said it's sweet.
Honey, I promise you, I swear.
No, there's no veggies on that. But yeah, you got it from Fisayo already. She said it's sweet.
It's too much. It's sweet. I expected like
10
times to go, I swear.
Honey is hating. But yeah, guys, you know, Sarah's reaction is sweet. That's all I can say. I cook every day. So you guys stay tuned for my next chefing. You get me? Safe.